In the past decade, computer science has continuously proven to be a lucrative industry. Not only do computer science jobs offer high salaries, but they're also becoming more popular in demand. On top of direct computer science related careers, the required experience of programming is expanding into other occupations ranging from doctors to architects, as industries adapt to innovative new methods of productivity by utilizing software. Unfortunately, the education system has been lagging behind these new markets, as only around 3 in 10 high schools provide formal computer science curriculum, excluding millions of high school students from a growing field. We saw this problem firsthand when volunteering to introduce students to computer programming and events such as the Hour of Code.
In order to combat this problem of a lack of resources, we built a program targeted towards students who are interested in the subject but lack the proper resources in order to pursue their newfound interests on a higher level and be able to access new opportunities. We are an organization dedicated to providing computer science literacy to areas that lack the proper resources. Our organization consists of two components, a classroom component and an online platform.
Our classroom component involves directly bringing students from underserved communities of all backgrounds into a controlled learning environment in which we, the students, would mentor the kids and engage them with several different educational platforms. Each unit is created using the 5E lesson plan, the National Standard for STEM Education. This NASA-endorsed curriculum structure helps us keep the user actively engaged throughout the lessons. There are 6 components to each lesson, an instructional introductory video explaining what this unit is about and what will they be learning, a NEARPA presentation, a software that allows high interaction between users and the instructors, permitting us to control the presentations during the sessions, an activity or programming assignment, an activity for users to learn how to program or learn how to use certain software and a time for them to ask questions that are emails to the instructor, an assessment section, for users to be tested and see how well they do and how much extra help they actually need, a feedback section, a section for users to reflect on the content so we can improve that specific unit, and finally, a Flipgrid reflection. This is a screencast-like program which allows the user to reflect on their experiences and what they have learned in lesson. Additionally, we plan to incorporate the Smart Technologies Education platform by using programs such as Shout It Out to increase the level of engagement and interaction with the mentors to have students in order to motivate and ignite their interest throughout the learning process.
This is our website application connected to our domain name called FloridaKickstarter.org. Here, anybody who wants to learn computer programming can visit our website and further their education. In the opening page, easy access to all areas of the website are available. Our main feature is our online courses. Here there are 6 different courses that students can learn from. There are currently 4 computer science courses and 2 other courses that are either necessary to learning or can be related to in real-life applications. Finally, there is the gallery section. Here, photos pertaining to physical classes are taken along with official Kickstart social media. Photos of us teaching the freshmen and us teaching our own students are located here and are regularly updated.
We strongly believe that if we change the life of just one individual, then we have done our job as an organization.